allocated, we're already 35 minutes past when we should have started the other bill.
All right, so good afternoon, I'm James Cleaveland. In the summer of 2014, I was arrested while recording police and charged with disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. Luckily, I had both a camera and an audio recorder. The audio recorder was running in my pocket, so the police turned off the camera, but the audio kept going. Now, I guess it's unclear to me whether that was legal or not. You know, I don't know, but... So, basically, in the court, during the trial, it was my testimony versus five police officers. Now, the jury found me not guilty, and I believe it's because of that audio recording. That I was able to collaborate my story with what I was saying and have an objective record. I said, well, you know, don't believe me, let's listen to the audio recording. You know, there's a legal concept of best evidence. And I think that you need to pass this bill to give citizens the tools to collect the best evidence. Another thing I mentioned, Article 8, I could be wrong, but it says the public servants are at all times accountable. You know, there's lots of jobs where people are recorded. I've had plenty of those jobs myself. You know, that's just, it just comes with the job is what I would say. And the final thing I'd say is, I could be mistaken, but I believe that all the citizens who have spoken here today have been in support of this bill, and all the people that have worked for the government have been against the bill. And I think that really says something that, you know, people feel strong enough to come out here and spend their time and energy. You know, we're not being paid to come out here. So I guess that's it. Thank you very much.
Are there any questions? Seeing none, thank you very much. We have... So Daryl Perry signed in favor. Representative Hinch signed in opposed. Elizabeth Sargent signed in opposed. David Crawford, Pat Wallace, who's already spoken here, are in favor. The sponsor is in favor. Mike Silva, Representative Silva is in favor. Some of these names I can't read because of the handwriting.
Are they in favor or opposed?
They're all pro. There's only one other one, which is Brian Hawkins, who's the State Employees Association, is against it. Will Anderson, Elizabeth Edwards, Garret Ian, Carla, Gracie, they're all in favor. So I'll close the hearing on House Bill 1546.